Right. Time to choose a side. For the Horde. Let's see. Frostwolf portrait. Heck of a war banner. Not a bad wolf. Let's see what the Alliance gives. Loot chest. Oh. Oh, it's a reinforcement chest. Has a chance to drop any of these Warcraft heroes. Wow. Stormpike Rams.
Can you hear it? The end of the Alliance.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go with the Horde. Warning, joining the Horde begins this quest line and locks you out of the Alliance's reward. This decision is final and cannot be reversed. Lock me in. No! Lock me in! Grab a weapon and show them the might of the Horde. Can do. Fantastic. Okay, let's see what the price of the bundles is. Any bundles? 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 No Spirit Healer Oriel? What? Why is this not live yet? Why is the Horde and Alliance bundle not live yet? Crazy. Crazy. The Urel bundle isn't badly priced. Foundation bundle.
The swarm is the instrument.
Yeah, Kerrigan. Huh, so. No Horde or Alliance bundles yet. Nice Heroes of Warcraft bundle. Damn, I thought for sure all these leaked skins and stuff and the bundles and stuff that they'd have this on patch day, but no Spirit Healer Oreo. I'm sad. Why do you do this to me, Blizzard? Why do you do this to me?